Hello guys, my name is Omar Vizquel and I'm gonna give you some tips on fielding ground balls. The most important thing is field the ball in between your legs. It's very important to field the ball in the middle of your body. Always keep moving your feet. Do not field the ball flat footed. You always have to be moving your feet. And the last one, very important, catch the ball with two hands. That makes you react quicker to the ball if it bounces up or it stays down. Always keep your glove down on the dirt and then bring it up to your belly when you field it, okay? It creates a good rhythm and a good way to field the ball. Two hands is quicker than one. And after you field the ball, make sure that you move your feet to throw the ball to first base, okay? Let's go, Tribe! Let's go, guys! I trust you. Maybe someday you can get one of these, huh? This is the gold glove. So I did a lot of exercises of bouncing a ball off the wall, bouncing it, and then move my feet, catch the ball with two hands. That create an eye and hand coordination. So good drills for you, kids between 8 and 12 years old. That is the best. Bounce a rubber ball against the wall. Move your feet, feel the ball with two hands, okay? Good luck to the East Carolina Tribe. Let's go, Tribe. This is Omar Vizquel.